Huh. Mr. Bear. Mr. Bear, where are you? I know I killed you last time, but you lived again. What's this?
Seems to be a letter.
It says, if you want your bear back, then look in the garage. I mean, your bathroom.
And it also says, watch out because I'm going to kill you if you don't spy.
Flip, I am a spy. Bathroom seems normal. I'm gonna brush my teeth. Not wearing a helmet for any reason. Not wearing a helmet for any reason. Not really wearing a helmet for any reason. No.
Dear God!
My God! What have they done? Yeah, screw that. God. Catch him.
Oh my God, here's the weapon.
Fire tremors. Oh. Message written clearly in blood. Oh. Yeah, don't criticize me for being repetitive. Eric! Mr. Bear! How are you alive again?
Alright, I told you last time and you didn't listen. Then you killed me. If I tell you again, are you gonna kill me?
No, I promise!
Stop! God! Okay. It was...
Gumby.
Gumby did it. Gumby? Where is he?
I'm right here. I have a weapon. Oh my God, it's so strong.
Hey, stop.
Now, I'm gonna kill you with it.
Clearly Gumby's hand.
Oh no, he's beating and killing me. Oh no, he's over there.
Dan! Dan, are you
alive?
Dan, are you alive?
Dan!
Dan, are you alive? Dan!
Oh dear God. Oh no. Oh no, look at him. Oh, just don't look at his face. Oh my God, I don't know.
Remix.
Woohoo, yeah, now it's time for the credits, okay.
Okay, we got, director is Dan Wolfson, edited by Dan Wolfson, starring Dan Wolfson and a teddy bear and Gumby. Starring Heinz Ketchup as Blood, and teddy bear as a dead teddy bear, and Gumby as a crazy murderer. And that's about it. Oh, music by,